in any demonstration, somebody will be wearing either a t-shirt of Bob Marley or, you know, Jamaican flag somehow. So suddenly you start associating with ideas, Bob Marley's music and the idea of revolution, peace, rations, that.